over the tournament record, 13 runs.
Wow.
And guess who had the prior record? The aforementioned Dave McAvoy, Alabama.
The amazing thing about those 13 runs he drove in was in a four-game set. I think Magadan had it in the six-game or five-game series. Four games, because I knew they swept through it, and he drove in. That's just a huge series, and what production out of your number eight hitter.
2-2 pitch. Deep right field. Giles going back, looking up. Out of here! Three-run homer!
Fastball in the outer half. Sidearm pitch trying to tail back over the plate. He stays back and drives it over the wall. I don't know what the scouts can see in this guy here, but I'm sure there's quite a few in the stands right now or watching on TV that are definitely paying a visit in the next couple of weeks.
Team leading 15th homer of the year for Mark Wright.